This song involves bedbugs. So, having come from California, the idea of bedbugs seemed kind of cute. You know, the idea of tiny little beds, tiny little bugs pulling up the sheets of their tiny little beds. I think I got that from some exterminator company. But if it has different associations to you, maybe singing will be cathartic. So, when I say bedbugs, you say back to me, bedbugs. So it'd be like this. Please, mosquitoes, mice, and bedbugs.
Bedbugs!
Just like that. Beds, I tell you, please,
please,
please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please,
please,
please, please, please, please, please, please, and they'll get you at the office, they will get you at the mall. The trouble is they're very, 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 very small, and that's why
bedbugs
come out of every plan. You might not like it, but it's all hard to get your way. They could just go away, but you are such a tasty dish. And please, your friends and
bedbugs
are in your bedroom still. Please, your mice and
bedbugs
are very hard to kill. You can try a little poison, maybe suffocate the gas, or open up a window so they freeze their tiny ass, but somehow
I'm not.